ส้มจุ่มริบซูประยมต่างออกนี้เขียนบาดบนลีส้มสวากุ้มมากันวิดีโอบางประอบอมปี iPad Gen 9นี่คือจีแท็บเล็ตได้เขียนกระทำวิลล์อ้อสำหรับวงโอนพีชานเพื่อคลาสเขียนกระเตอร์ให้ไอ้บรรจำใบเตอร์จะไหนลุยปอนปอนดูแลสำหรับแต่ iPad ส์บริษัทจีบวงบนมือตั้งไลท์ iPad Pro Series นะดับปีจุดบุญอิงอัมวอนจังเตอร์ว้าวจังปีปอนดูแลยังวิจิตแท็บเล็ตที่เราบอกไอ้กล้องทมแต่ยังปลาเต๋อเมื่อโปรเมียนเมื่อวิดีโอนะศึกษาสาวชิวเซิงเซิงโยกตามคลุนเต๋อสลายยังเต๋อยังการเงินต่างอ่อนนู่ตาเอ้ยยังปัจจิจำบ้านจะไหนลุยปอนดอลลาร์ดับใบธกาติงแท็บเล็ตนี่ได้หรือเต๋อนู่ได้หรือเต๋อยังอะไรได้เข้มส้มนายน้องบองปอนบางยังนี่คือที่เราบอกได้บองปอนกูแต่พิจารณาอันนี้คือจี Wi-Fi version บองปอนบางยังวิทูทลายเหมือนเต็มแต่ดงแต่หลายวันนั้นคือโดยตนนั้นอาจจะมีเพจไฟได้เขียนรีวิวการปีสมัยสดีคลีมันเต็มตามดองวิลล์ติ๊กตุ้ยบางบอกมาวิจี iPad มวยได้มีการดีไซน์โบราณนะสตองดา iPad จ้าจ้ามีโฮมบัตตงให้การเบสโอลช่วยตามนั้นคือกระหังเต็มตามดองอันนั้น iPad นั่งแต่สเปควีมากรอบบองปอนนะA13 Bionic Chip ដែលជាម៉ាស៊ីនដែលមាននៅលើ iPhone 11 Pro 11 Pro Max អញ្ចឹងទៅ Wow អេក្រង់វាគឺទំហំ 10.2 inch ណា Retina Display Full HD នៅក្នុងនេះយើងមានចាំងសា 20 W ទៀតខ្សែសាអូខេនេះគឺជាសពតណែនាំបាទអញ្ចឹងដាក់វាឲ្យស្រួលបួលដើម្បីស្រួលលក់ចេញណាអឺទិញហើយ review ឲ្យលក់ចេញបងប្អូនចាប់អារម្មណ៍ inbox អូខេអញ្ចឹងយើងទៅមើលលើ iPad នេះតែម្ដងនេះគឺជារបៀបរបបនៃការបិទផងគាត់ឡើយនេះអូខេវ៉ាវស្អាតមែនទែនណាបាទវាជា iPad standard មួយបងប្អូនស្តង់ដារមែនទែនតែម្ដងរូបរាងវាក៏ធំល្អដែរបាទអញ្ចឹងមកដាក់លើតុកទិញ keyboard មួយមកដាក់លើតុកមកកាន់ងារមកអេមណាមកអេមហ្មងអេមសេមណាឃើញទេដូចខ្ញុំនិយាយអញ្ចឹង bezel វាធំមែនទែនឆ្វេងស្ដាំលើក្រោមតែសម្រាប់ការកាន់ណាអាហ្នឹងវាបង្កឲ្យយើងកាន់ទៅងាយស្រួលទេអត់ងាយចុចទៅចៃដនចុចទេណាបាទអញ្ចឹងមើលទៅលើរូបរាងពួកវានៅខាងលើនេះនៅកន្លែងនេះគឺជាប៊ូតុងបិទបើកបន្ថយនឹងថែមទៅលេងបាទខាងលើនេះមានប៊ូតុងបិទបើកហើយនៅមានរន្ធកាសទៀតរន្ធកាសបាទអញ្ចឹងនេះគឺជារន្ធ microphone ហើយខាងនេះគឺជារបស់សម្រាប់ធ្វើ down ជាមួយនឹង keyboard ណា keyboard ខាងក្រោមនេះគឺ speaker តែ speaker តែ2ខាង2គ្រាប់នៅខាងក្រោមវិញទេណាវាមិនមែនជា speaker stereo ដោយពួក iPad mini សេចទេទើបចេញថ្មីៗលើនេះណាបាទអញ្ចឹងទៅទៀតនេះយើងធ្វើការតេស្តសម្លេងវាតើវាយ៉ាងម៉េចអាចយ៉ាងដែរបាទអញ្ចឹងវាមែន standard មួយណាមក standard មក aim អញ្ចឹងខ្ញុំសូមបើកអេក្រង់បន្តិចឲ្យបងប្អូនយើងមើលតើវាមានអ្វីខ្លះអូបើកបញ្ឈរណាអេក្រង់វាធំណា 10.2 អ៊ីមិនតូចទេបាទអញ្ចឹងមកល្មមប្រើប្រាស់តែម្ដង gaming ក៏ល្អដែរនេះដោយសារកែវមានធំឲ្យយើងកាន់ទៅស្រួលមកស្រួលទៅតែម្ដងណា gaming បាទអញ្ចឹងឥឡូវកំពុងតែធ្វើការបើកហើយពុបវ៉ាវ A13 Bionic chip 4G RAM ណា memory 64GB នៅក្នុងហ្នឹងមកការងារប្រើប្រាស់ម៉មផងយើងហ្នឹងអូយមិនយើងស្អាតមែនទែនតែម្ដងបាទអញ្ចឹងអេក្រង់វា 60Hz ទេ we full HD មិនអេក្រង់ 120Hz អីគេទេប៉ុន្តែសម្រាប់ iPad របស់មកដាក់លើតុកមកការងារបាទអញ្ចឹងវាជារបស់ដ៏ល្អមែនទែនតាមដងបាទអញ្ចឹងខ្ញុំមិនខកបងប្អូនទេឥឡូវខ្ញុំសូមតេស speaker នេះសិនយើងចូលទៅលើ youtube.com បាទអញ្ចឹងមើលបទចម្រៀងណាវាអត់ចប់ copyright អីណាបាទ no copyright song មើលវីដេអូបំលីមកទៅកុំឲ្យប៉ះវីដេអូគេបាទវីដេអូខ្ញុំខ្លួនឯងមកទៅប៉ះវីដេអូគេគេចាប់ copyright ចុយតម្រិនឡាបាទនេះអីមើល
ทำไมแพตตี้ถึงดูหน้าเด็กหน้าสี
สติ๊กเกอร์วิลล์ล้วนมากลางข้างกล่าวนี่ฮะ
โฟมล้างหน้าดร.มนตรีเนื้อโฟมละเอียดหนานุ่มฟูช่วยลดความมันป้องกันสิ
วแอดนะซ้ำแม่นแอดนี่ไว้ยูช่วยตำรวจยังมันบ่งบ่นยังคลาดทุนอย่าแอดนั่งไงแอดเมาเด้อเอ้ยแอดคลาสสกิปบ้านแอดคลาสสกิปบ้านเลยโอเค
to perfect it
มันมีไอ้รำคาญเด้นะมันมีไอ้ออนเด้สปีกเกอร์เว้ยแต่บัดนี้อะไรบ้าง ส้มกรุบหนึ่งจมเรียบสู่บองโปนักนี้เขียนบัตรบุญลีส่งสาคุ้มกันวิดีโอเพื่อบัตรบางแห่งองปี iPhone 13 Pro Max นี่คือจิตูรุสับดอกกุมพูลบอกกรมหุ่น Apple แต่มาดองในขนมชนามปีปอนอภัยมวยนี่วิมีนชมุทา iPhone 13 Pro High Max ติดจีซารีดอกกุมพูลในขนมตะโกล iPhone 13 Series แต่มาดองแต่เลือกโปรดอกเข้มกันในขนม
แบบ
นี้คือไฮทาเซีย
បាទអញ្ចឹងវាជារបស់ល្អណាមិត្តយើងល្អមែនទែនតែម្ដង speaker វាមិនមែន speaker store យោទេប៉ុន្តែវាចេញសាច់ភ្លេងបានល្អហើយកាមេរ៉ារបស់វាលើនេះគឺ12 megapixel នៅខាងមុខនេះណាហើយវា support ជាមួយនឹង center stage ទៀតមិនធម្មតាទេមិត្តយើងបាទអញ្ចឹងវាទលាយល្អមែនទែនតែម្ដង wow ឥឡូវសាក់ខ្ញុំថតតេសបន្តិចណាបាទកាន់ចេះមកនោះ iPhone 9ឃើញហ៎ iPhone 12 13លើថត oh my god super okay ដាក់ទៅលើមើល center stage បាទ okay នេះគឺជាគុណភាពវីដេអូថតជាមួយនឹង iPad បាទ Gen 9បាទ 1080p មិត្តយើងបាទអត់មាន 4K ទេខាងមុខណាថត1080ទេណាបងប្អូនអត់មាន 4K ទេចម្លែកដែរម៉ាស៊ីន A15 A13 Bionic chip គួរតែថត 4K បាន but unfortunate ណាថតអត់បានទេ 4K នេះ center stage បងប្អូនឃើញទេឃើញវាតាមយើងហ៎បងប្អូនយើងទាំងអស់គ្នាឃើញវាតាមយើងហ៎ឃើញកាមេរ៉ាខាងលើហ៎អញ្ចឹងបើសិនខ្ញុំផ្អៀងមកវាតាមមកហ៎ឃើញហ៎វាតាមមកហ៎ព្រឺវាលយម្យ៉ាងដែរពេលហ្នឹងណាអូខេអញ្ចឹងខ្ញុំនឹង review ពេញអំពីវានៅពេលក្រោយអញ្ចឹងឥឡូវនេះគឺជាវីដេអូបើកប្រអប់តែប៉ុណ្ណោះអញ្ចឹងខ្ញុំនិយាយត្រួសណាបាទអញ្ចឹងអេក្រង់វាគឺធំ 10.2 អ៊ីនឯណោះណាក្នុងហ្នឹងក៏យើងបានចង្កាខ្សែសាហើយប្រអប់សម្បត្តិណែនាំមួយចំនួនហើយជាមួយនឹង iPad នេះតែម្ដងណាអេក្រង់វាធំល្អ
Few moments later.
Oh my god. បងប្អូនមើលចុះណានិយាយទៅវាថតវីដេអូបងប្អូនយើងបាទថតវីដេអូទៅថត B-roll ទៅធ្លាក់ទៀបមួយសោះសូហ្វាខ្ញុំប្រហែលជា3ចង្អាមបងអើយបងប្អូនហើយឥឡូវបាយបានសម្រេចណាបាយបានសម្រេចហើយអឺខ្ញុំមិននិយាយវាល្អណាយើងមិត្តយើងទាំងអស់គ្នាវាល្អមែនសម្រាប់ live របស់វាណាបាទអញ្ចឹងវា300ជាងតិចតួចនេះយើងបាន A13 Bionic chip យើងបាន brand Apple ប៉ុន្តែចំណុចខ្សោយរបស់ tablet គឺអេក្រង់ tablet មួយនេះណាអេក្រង់វាអត់មែនទែនតែម្ដងវាមិនមែននិយាយលើអេក្រង់ទៅលើគុណភាពសន្ទុះទៅលើការបង្ហាញពណ៌មកទេគឺខ្ញុំនិយាយទៅលើគុណភាពនៃការផលិតអេក្រង់ហ្នឹងតែម្ដងបាទអញ្ចឹងវាជាអេក្រង់មួយដ៏គេហៅថាជ័រ plastic ផុតមកតែម្ដងបាទខាងក្រោយអត់អីទេហើយខាងក្នុងនេះដូចវាជាប់បងប្អូនលឺហ៎ទុកដូចប្រហោងក្នុងឃ្លូចឹងវាជាអេក្រង់មួយដ៏អន់មែនទែនតែម្ដងហើយតម្លៃវានឹងមិនអន់ណាបាទវាមិនធូរណាបើថានៅស្រុកគេខ្ញុំមិនដឹងទេនៅនេះខ្ញុំទិញ12,000 បាតដែរនៅថៃណាបាទអញ្ចឹង 64G Wi-Fi version ហើយបើសិនជាបងប្អូនទិញអាអីគេcellular ដាក់ SIM បានហើយ memory 128 ទៀតបាទ500ផងក៏ថាបានដែរអញ្ចឹងនេះមិនមែនជា tablet ល្អទេបងប្អូនគួរតែ avoid ឲ្យបានព្រោះអីវាមិន avoid ឲ្យបានទេបើសិនជាបងប្អូនប្រើវាទៅតើថែវាណាស់អញ្ចឹងណាបាទអញ្ចឹងធ្វើម៉េចកុំឲ្យវាធ្លាក់កុំឲ្យប៉ះអញ្ចឹងទៅបើថាប៉ះអីដឹងតែចប់ហ្មងអូខេអញ្ចឹងប៉ុណ្ណឹងណាអរគុណណាស់ជួបគ្នានៅឱកាសក្រោយបាយ